All new tonight, Colorado State Patrol releasing multiple body camera videos showing what happened when a man tried to evade law enforcement and ultimately stole a CSP cruiser. That man died after crashing that cruiser. And we have a warning here. The video you are about to see is graphic. Fox 31's Alex Rose is on it. Alex.
Erica, this all plays out in Otero County, that's east of Pueblo, on June 20th. The suspect reportedly caused multiple crashes along Highway 50, according to CSP. Another warning for you folks at home. Some of this video may be tough to watch. CSP dashcam video shows the pursuit where troopers stop the suspect Anthony Sanchez with what's known as a pit maneuver.
Pit maneuver. Hold
track. TVI successful.
You can see Sanchez has his hands up as Otero County Sheriff deputies and State Patrol get him in custody.
Hands up!
So this started as a shots fired call. Officers also removed a gun from Sanchez's car. Now let's fast forward to when they place him in the back of a CSP patrol car.
Hey, sit in the car. Take your shoes off.
Anybody right now?
Off.
CSP edited this part of the video to point out the window that was open between the back of the trooper's car and the front. A couple minutes go by as troopers and deputies are talking about the arrest when this moment happens. Through the patrol car, we can see the suspect crouch to bring his cuffed hands under his feet and in front. He then shimmies through that open window to the driver's seat. He starts speeding down Highway 50, running red lights, leading law enforcement on yet another chase. Troopers eventually cut radio traffic so he can't hear them coordinating.
Am I taking this?
Eventually, troopers and deputies set up a trap further down the road. You can see right here, they set up stop sticks to pop the tires. Moments later, Sanchez crashes into this truck. Sanchez was taken to the hospital. He eventually died. The driver of that truck was not injured.
Just absolutely crazy video there. Colorado Bureau of Investigation is leading the investigation of all of this moving forward. Alex Rose, Fox 31.